Here we are at the lava flow. And see the conditions over here. Really intense. This is a house here that's hopefully will be saved. It's rainy, it's lots going on here. Right now.